A motorist fatally struck a six-year-old with his truck in Houston, Texas. That is the motorist. Pedro Alberto Hernandez, 52, charged with murder and DWI for the October 1st accident over the death of six-year-old Darien Lewis. Hernandez was serving probation for a 2020 DWI conviction, was required to have a breathalyzer in his vehicle ignition report show. However, according to court documents, Hernandez admitted to drinking 4 16-ounce beers before hitting the boy. Dana Hubbard, Darien's grandfather, was present at the scene. Hubbard describes his grandson as a respectable little guy, little boy with autism who loved to play with stuffed animals. He was just learning more words and was very affectionate. Darien was walking across a parking lot in front of a laundromat with his grandfather and cousins when he was struck by Hernandez's truck. Dana Hubbard describes the incident. He came in on my left side and hit my grandson. That's how close he was to me, Hubbard said. I was able to hit his car to let him know what happened. I ran around, I said, "You hit my grandson." He stopped, he backed up, drove over my grandson again, and stopped his truck on his head. Court documents show Hernandez ran over the boy 3 times. His grandfather said the man had a smirk on his face the last time. I swung out on him because he was laughing and thought it was funny, Hubbard said. Reports show that Hubbard pulled Hernandez from his car and pinned him against the truck's hood. Then other witnesses held down the driver. Hernandez's bond was set for $600,000, but it was raised to $950,000. Driving while intoxicated is a misdemeanor in Texas. However, a third DWI will result in a felony charge. A lot of folks say that Harris County, where the incident happened, was one of the first in the state to tag a felony charge to DWI offenses in an effort to reduce drunk driving. If convicted of Darien's murder, Hernandez could face life in prison. No words. I mean, somebody who would deliberately be triggered by somebody saying, "Hey, you just hit my kid," and then back up over that kid and smirk and laugh about it, that's somebody who needs to be put away for the rest of their life. Dan?
Yeah, like beyond drunk driving, which I think the laws might be need to just like overall be need to overlook as a state of Texas, because it seems to be, oh, just a misdemeanor for your first 2 drunk driving incidents. Madness, the case for better public transport altogether. But the fact that you have this demeanor of a person who is not only drunk, but willing to laugh about running over someone's grandson, given the knowledge that you're doing that, that's gross. That deserves much more of a punishment. I honestly just don't see rehabilitating that kind of person.
Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richey. We got a lot happening today. What do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I gotta let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need healthcare, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.